How to fix Diskpart has encountered an error. The parameter is incorrect on Windows. 1. Run chkdskscan, chkdskd, slash f4, chkdskc, slash f slash r, as admin. 2. Scan as admin. 3. Clean your disk and create a new partition. Commands include Diskpart list disk select disk clean create partition primary format fs equals ntfs quick assign letter equals x.